And be in the presence of these wonderful artists. I had no idea that I would be in the midst of this much fabulousness. It's fantastic.
This artist not only spent her life creating art, she also spent her life teaching art to children and showing them how to create it. With support from her artistic parents, her decision to pursue a career in art education seemed like the perfect fit. And opening her studio was the turning point. The Lifetime Achievement Award for Female goes to Susan Mayhem.
It's one of the most coveted awards. We're so honored and happy to have given her this award. Susan, how do you feel?
I'm still overwhelmed. I have had two careers. I reinvented myself when I retired from teaching as a full-time artist, and I've only been doing that for 5 years, and I'm just so grateful and so honored with the success that I've had, and I thank you for promoting me. I'm really almost speechless, which is rare.